tonight. I'm Coach Michael Anhaeuser, formerly with the Charleston Battery. I've been with PSA for 10 years and have signed over 20 players and placed about 10 or 15 other players at other clubs. It's been a fantastic adventure so far, and we're looking to place, you know, more players this season and next season. It's right down here in Orlando. Very valuable. One, you know, be able to put players in clubs that I've worked with and clubs that I work at, and then also to help place players knowing the level and where players fit. That's the biggest thing. Not every player can play at the top professional level. Sometimes they have to be in the second and third division, and knowing that level is very important, and I feel very comfortable in doing that. And that's what we have here, is there's some players that are ready to do it today, and then they'll be ready maybe in 2 years. And that's the great thing, that they have an opportunity not to just play at one club. This one, it's the quality. It's really hard to pick out the best player, and it shows there's probably four or five players that you can see are ready to take the step, maybe in the first division or the top USL championship, and maybe abroad in Europe. So I think there's four or five players here, and it's just a matter of how they do, you know, all 3 days. And they've done very well in the first 2 days, and let's see what they do tomorrow. I think really just, you know, go out, show what you do well. If you're a defender, defend and do things well. If you're a forward, you have to make something happen and you have to score goals, because that impresses any coach and any player. And in the midfield, be creative, make something happen and enjoy yourself, and make sure you have fun, because when you have fun, it shows on the field, just like us as coaches. Oh, well, it's great. And for soccer, there's always a chance for every player. There's a chance for anybody wherever you live, and there's always a club that's somewhere to play.